This weekend's main event, pitting Roy Nelson against Mark Hunt, has long been a dream fight for many fans of the UFC. Not only are they two of the hardest hitting heavyweights in the promotion,
continuing to smash uppercut. Bring it out.
But they are also known for having two of the best chins.
Uppercut. Oh, he hurt him. Big time!
Making this one a lock for one of the night's bonuses. In his last outing, Roy Nelson took on BJJ legend Antonio Rodrigo Nogueira in the Brazilian Jiu-Jitsu mecca of Abu Dhabi. While the opportunity was there for Big Country to show off his grappling chops, this one wouldn't make it to the ground.
Good job, Roy. Oh, that is huge! This could be it! Roy does a beautiful job at...
With the heavyweight division wide open, Nelson gave a characteristic response to who he'd like to face next.
You know what? I always want to fight for the belt. I don't really care. Just let me just start right there. I'll work my way backwards.
Unfortunately for Big Country, the champ is occupied with Fabrizio Verdun. So instead, he'll face Mark Hunt, whose last outing didn't go quite as smoothly as Nelson's. Fighting in his adopted country of Australia, the Super Samoan was facing a giant in Bigfoot Silva. Throughout the bout, Hunt showed flashes of his devastating power.
Oh! Humongous straight right from Mark Hunt. Bigfoot's in trouble.
As well as his iron chin.
And Mark Hunt's chin is holding up, but Bigfoot continues to land. Oh, and that one opened him up.
Despite the violence inside the cage, the bout would go the full five rounds, ending in a majority draw, and leaving Hunt on the shelf up until now. Will Nelson land his big right hand and add Hunt to his list of first-round knockouts? Or will the Super Samoan notch another win in the land of the rising sun?